It's actually not. I'm just going to interject. It's not legal to roll a joint in your car, and you have to identify yourself. Okay? So let's cut the bullshit. Let's cut the bullshit.
I'm not cutting shit, dude. You know what?
Turn around.
Put your hands behind your back.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
Put your hands behind your back.
Put your hands behind your back.
Now.
Put your hands behind your back.
Stop the car right now.
Take the car.
Wow. All right. Stop. Fucking let me.
Put your hand behind your back.
Let me. God damn it. Dude, are you sure? I'm having a fit.
Put him on the ground. Put him on the ground.
Oh, my God.
Give me
hand
yelling.
Give me on the head.
Give me some cuffs.
I got his phone.
You got his phone?
Oh, my God.
I'll take his phone.
Are you kidding me right now?
No, sir.
I'm gonna tell you to do
something. You do it. You understand?
I'm a fucking goddamn American veteran.
Okay,
I don't need to bow down to your fucking tyranny.
All right, well, act
I'm
like
not
one.
I'm suspected of committing a fucking crime.
Yeah, you are, actually.
You're not allowed to smoke marijuana in public.
I wasn't smoking fucking weed.
I wasn't smoking weed. Okay.
Have any brochures or any, like, the police department has, like, brochures and stuff. You guys have
you
tell me if you have brochures.
Oh, regarding what, though? What do you need brochures
ATF
for?
What is it?
You can go on our website, ATF.gov.
Oh, yeah? Okay, so this is just, what type of office is this? What is this utilized for?
We're the regulatory agency.
So where do I go? It's, other than the website, where do I go?